freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Maybe I could stay here for a little bit, if that's all right.
I've got no problem with it.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it.
God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
I'm sorry about Pete.
Whatever.
Why'd you leave my uncle? Back at the stream.
Pete got bit.
What?
He got bit. He wasn't going to make it. What do we do now?
I don't care.
If we're stuck here, we should at least look around. Maybe we can find something to help us get out of here.
Knock yourself out.
All this food is rotten. I said this food is rotten.
What is that stuff? Let me see. Whiskey.
Now what?
Oh, fuck if I know. We wait, I guess.
Thank you.
Stop it. You're scaring me.
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, "Nick, we're burning daylight." And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. Everyone I grew up with, it all happened to them. Now, it's gonna happen to us. We're all so fucked.
We'll make it.
Bullshit. I mean, what's the point? We'll just march to some new place and somebody else will die. It's never gonna stop. Eventually, it'll be our turn. I can't believe we've been here a day. A day. It's been a day, right? Hey, kid. Have a drink with me. To Peter Joseph Randall, the nicest mean old bastard I ever knew. Listen, they're not coming for us. You should go. Run for it.
What are you gonna do?
Stay here. I'm tired. Go find Luke and the rest.
I knew someone like you. He was always screwing up, too.
Screwing up? I didn't ask for any of this.
Nobody does. But so what? Come with me.
Are you kidding? And leave all this?
You can't just sit here and die.
Why not? What does it matter?
You still have Luke and everyone else. They're family. Nick, I need your help. Please.
You're right. Yeah. Now look, if we get separated, cabin's only half a mile from here. You can't miss it. You ready? Fuck it.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay? Okay, I'm ready. What's wrong? Where's my dad?
They're just fishing.
I know that's not true. Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found? Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay, what do I do?
The most important thing is, always aim for the head.
Okay.
Unless it's a person trying to hurt you,
then what do I do?
Just keep shooting.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that!
Sorry! Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him.
He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Go and find somewhere to hide. Where?
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello?
Get out of here, now.
Is that how your dad...
Son.
A smart girl. I would too. But I'm not a bad guy, Annie. Promise you that. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name? Hello, I'm sorry to disturb you. I only need a couple minutes of your time. This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
Just me and Dad.
Yeah? What's his name?
Ed.
Strong name. I like him already. Where is he?
He's out.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I saw them. They're dead.
You saw who? Where?
Down by the river the other day. Walkers got them. I'm sorry.
The river? You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Well, no offense, but I guess that wasn't them. Because the ones I'm looking for are very careful people.
If you say so.
It's a lot of plates for 2 people. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be doing the dishes.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Been here for a year.
Is that right? It's dangerous to stay put that long.
I'm a dangerous person.
I can tell. Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch. But a smart man.
I don't care.
You know, you're really not very polite for a little girl.
And you're not very polite for an adult. This is my house.
Fair point. Well, well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
I didn't hear anything. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Don't come back.
You have a real good day now.
Where is he?
He's gone.
What if he comes back?
We need to find the others.
We can't go outside.
Clementine!
Sarah!
You were with Nick, right? We gotta go find him.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
I didn't ask his name.
You didn't ask his name? How could you not ask his name?
He had a gun. I didn't want to make him mad.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different? How old was he?
He had a big brown coat.
Did it have a lining? A collar?
Yeah, fur.
He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not going to do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture. It's my fault.
No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Sarah.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Where are we going?
Anywhere but here. Into the mountains, maybe. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Look, we gotta find Nick on our way out of here. You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
There. That's where we were.
Nick! Get the door. Jesus.
Hey, man. You got any aspirin?
Nick, you asshole.
Pete's dead.
I know, man, I do. We gotta get moving. Okay, Carver's gang showed up. Can you make it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, let's go.
Hey, Clem, I just wanted to say, thanks for not giving up on me.
I'm sorry about Pete.
Yeah, thanks.
What happened back there in that cellar? Did he do something stupid? Like, you can tell me. I'm just looking out for him.
Nick saved my life.
Really?
Yeah. Sort of.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You sure you still want to come with us? Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this, Beck.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
House by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl.
I can do it.
See?
No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret.
I know what that's like.
Yeah. Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it. Pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out.
Behind you!
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. And you do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
I'd shoot me.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say.
I'm just saying.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke. Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
Well, are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Nick, no!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go. I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
It wasn't Nick's fault.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
But you were right there.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too.
That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He could have been anybody.
Right, we don't know. How do we know he wasn't with Carver anyway? If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. It was all I had left of him.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Don't see a key around here. That man probably had it. It's dead. Feels pretty good.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Damn. What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn. That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
What are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Whoa, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
You just told me not to look.
Good point.
Made it.
You see anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in. Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm...
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
I got him killed.
What?
It was my fault.
Oh, darling, don't say that. I know that ain't true. He made a choice. Same as the rest of us. He was a hell of a guy. When my son... Well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid... Well... Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little. Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
I managed just fine.
Now you really do sound like one of my students.
And you sound like a teacher.
I'll take that as a compliment, thank you. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
What is this?
Le Walter Surprise, an autumnal legume salad with a peach roux. It's peaches and beans. That's all we got. Huh. Striking resemblance. Anyway, I'll take it from here.
What's this song you're humming?
I haven't seen one of these since.
It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Well, it's about a king that brings food to a poor man. The king and his servant march all night through a cold winter storm to reach the man. The storm is very strong.
After what a funny
time,
little guy.
It gets so cold that the servant can't go on. But the king tells the servant to just step in his tracks. Mark my footsteps, scoot my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage, freeze thy blood less coldly.
I don't get it.
It means that doing good things for people can be good for you too.
But the servant wouldn't have been out there in the first place if the king hadn't made...
Point.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998. Reminds me of school.
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
Did he say anything about before?
No. He won't talk about before I met him.
Oh.
Everything takes a little... coaxing these days. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
Yeah, yeah.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
It's nice, I guess.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh, well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's going to be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. It's not his.
Why are you telling me this?
I trust you. For some reason. And I can tell you've kept a few secrets. If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
okay, man?
Yeah, I'm just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
As long as you want.
I can't leave my friends.
What?
Of course you can't. They can stay too.
No.
Honey.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell ya. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land. Cold-ass winter so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
Kenny, stop.
But...
Luke is my friend.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you, lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. And I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids, what are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit, no. Before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
None of your business.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean nothing by it, hon.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Clementine, don't freak out. Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
I won't say anything.
Okay, good. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthew's and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, it's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... I mean, fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
Either way is risky.
Exactly.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
It's gone.
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
We didn't do anything.
Where'd you get the knife then?
We found it in the shack.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me. Damn it, it's too dark.
Something ain't right.
Yeah.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside.
Moving. Look at this place.
Fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca!
No.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clem can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Just be quiet. Luke and Kenny are out there.
Kenny! Don't move. I can't see him.
Watch them.
No!
Please stop!
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice. Hi, Alvin.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a
Help! No! We'll do whatever you want!
We can do this all night! Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.